she'll be the death of me. Hey, what's up guys, welcome to the video. Let's just get right to the chase. Here are 20 stupid jokes. What's the difference between snowmen and snow women? Snowballs. Why can't you trust an atom? Because they literally make up everything. How do fish get high? Seaweed. Did you hear about the kidnapping at school? It's fine, he woke up. What did the grape say after it was stepped on? Nothing, it just let out a little whine. Why don't teddy bears ever order dessert? They're always stuffed. What do you call a bear with no teeth? A gummy bear. What happens when a frog's car breaks down? It gets towed. I never wanted to believe that my dad was stealing equipment from his work as a road worker, but I got home, all the signs were there. What's the difference between roast beef and pea soup? You can roast beef, but you can't pea soup. Did you hear about the guy that broke his left leg and left arm? He's all right now. What do you call a midget psychic that just escaped from prison? A small medium at large? Why does Humpty Dumpty love autumn? Because he had a great fall. People wonder why I call my toilet the gym instead of the John. I like to say that I go to the gym first thing every morning. I kept wondering why the ball kept getting bigger and bigger, and then it hit me. What do computers snack on? Microchips. How come oysters never donate to charity? Because they're shellfish. What did the big chimney say to the little chimney? You're too young to smoke. What do you call two Mexicans playing basketball? A one on one. And last joke of the day, what's the tallest building in the world? A library, because that's the most stories. That's gonna do it for the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Oh, and PS, guys, I'm gonna try to start uploading every day. Like, unless I'm busy or something, or there's not enough storage on my phone, because I don't have a camera to record on. So, yeah, I'm gonna try to start uploading every day. So, see you guys.